Mister, this is gold here. You can have it. You can have it. Drive me to town if you give me water. Gold. It's real gold. You can have it. I'll give it to you. I'll give it to you.
Poor old fellow. Poor old fellow. I wonder where you came from.
George, what's the matter with him?
Some old tramp. That's what he was. He's dead.
What's that?
Gold. That's what he said he was. He wanted to give it to me in exchange for a lift into town.
Gold? Now, what in the world would he be doing with this gold?
I don't know. He's probably off his rocker. Anybody walking on the desert this time of day would be off his rocker. Can you imagine that? He offered this to me as if it was really worth something.
You know, wasn't it worth something once, George? I mean, didn't people use gold for money?
Sure, about 100 years or so ago, before they found a way of manufacturing it. Now, when they get back into town, we'll have the police come out and pick him up.
The last of 4 Rip Van Winkles who all died precisely the way they lived, chasing an idol across the sand. To wind up bleached dry in the hot sun as so much desert flotsam, worthless as the gold bullion they built a shrine to. Tonight's lesson in the Twilight Zone.